one called Eraserhead. Maybe some of you remember this nice film with a guy who has like some strange stuff connected to him or something. Thank you.